Big Fat Jim the Eloxter has used one of my subliminals to become a blueberry. She did this because she was tired of watching blueberry inflation videos and wanted to literally turn into one.